The one whom Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam loved the most, so much so that he was known as Hibbu Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The one who was loved by Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the only companion from amongst all those who followed Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whose name is mentioned in the Quran. فَلَمَّا قَضَى زَيْدٌ مِّنْهَا وَطَرًا زَوَّجْنَاكَهَا. Allahu Akbar. Allah makes mention in Surah Al-Ahzab of the name Zayd. This was Zayd ibn Harithah radiyallahu anhu. Some of the companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have said that when Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw Zayd ibn Harithah coming from a journey or coming from afar, he would get up, he would rush towards him, he would hug him, give him a tight embrace and kiss him. Subhanallah. This is how close the relationship was between Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Zayd ibn Haritha, the only companion whose name is in the Quran. Subhanallah.